How's it going, American Spirit Russell Blade here? I'm gonna go ahead and start taking walks, and I'm gonna go ahead and use my video camera and capture the rest of the weather for all of you, so stay tuned. Well, here we are right now. Here's a couple glimpses of the snow I'm gonna show you on this video here, now that I'm using the HD camera. Trying to fix up a better grip here so this camera don't like slip out of my hand. Even these Velcro straps aren't guaranteed to work when you have to pack the camera all around. It's been doing this this has been going on in my area since last night. Yeah, it's last time we had snow that didn't even stick, and now it's sticking. So, yep, nice weather. Here's the pond down there. I'm not gonna walk like crazy because I don't want to slip and fall or anything. I just want to step around a little and get a couple glimpses of the weather, and hope you're all enjoying the videos I got on YouTube, because this is the best videos, random videos I can come off with that ain't just showing me talking on there at the least. So now I'm just going ahead and filming some weather updates. I'm not sure what day it is, but as soon as I can get back to editing this video, I'll put the subtitle of what day and month this is that we started getting this snow the first time in, like, I'd say like 2 years. Long time back, we didn't even get snow, and everything, the weather ended up being all dry and the plants weren't growing as good. Couldn't remember what year that was, but I'm thinking it was at around 2015, Missouri turned out really dry. Well, the state of Missouri I live in did. Here's all the weather conditions I got for you. And let me turn this camera around. There, you've seen it. This is the kind of weather we're getting right now. So I'll be putting this video here, possibly on Facebook and the YouTube channel. I hope you enjoy this video that I got caught here, the video of this beautiful winter weather. This is the countryside of the American Spirit, so hope you all enjoyed. This is the American Spirit Russell Blade signing off. Stay sharper than life, fans.